from Mac to my lips. Applying this base is going to help you with the pigments so you don't have any fallouts. I'm using a pigment from MAC, it's called Teal. I'm also using an eyeshadow brush. Now I'm applying the pigment over the black base and try to pat it really gently so you don't have any fallouts. This time I'm using again my black base. And this time I'm going to be applying it in my outer corner of the eye as my eyeshadow. This will be creating a smoky eye. Now it's time for the eyeliner. I'm using a e.l.f. eyeliner marker. It's really easy. I'm going to be creating kind of the cat eye with a little bit of wink at the end of the eye, just to make it more dramatic. Now I'm applying a white eyeliner to my waterline. This is gonna help the look make it more clean and more awake. Now I'm applying mascara. I'm using MAC mascara. I'm using this white eyeshadow to highlight my eye. I'm gonna be applying it in my bone area and a little bit in my inner corner of the eye. For my blush, I'm gonna be using this coral kind of color. It's from MAC, it's called Super Duper Natural. And I'm just gonna apply it in my apple cheeks. Now for my lips, I'm going to be applying a lipstick. It's kind of red, but I'm just going to pat it to make it more coral. And I'm going to be using my finger to smooth it out a little bit. This will be the final look. I hope this was really helpful, and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching.